I don't see how I can play an upper elevation. Grab that cat. Are you mad because I'm not paying you? No, I can't bring Moon in here because you're in here. If only you played Knights of Luna, then you wouldn't have to worry about that problem. Does it actually place it directly beneath the current floor? Like, I can expand this out and have it. Yeah, okay. So that's how it works. Yeah, it literally has to be right below you. Mm-hmm. Right, okay, only be the torches, forgot about that. What? Doggo. I just want this here, I think. Come on. How do I get rid of that room? There. That's how I get rid of it. Oh, if you can just create a room like that, you don't have to actually do anything else. You're a pain. That's where the bombs are. They need to break this door here. Leave the cat alone. What do you want now? Be outside 20 times a day. Ah, I should probably make some flippers. I'm afraid it's going downstairs, maybe. Alright, just go outside. Thank you. snowing outside. And, it's not even Halloween yet. I mean, it snowed. There was like a very, very brief frost some time ago, but it's snowing pretty decently out there now. I mean, it's not huge or anything, it's just a very light coating, but it's like, geez, come on. I mean, it is 20 degrees, I guess. Oh, that's cool. I want to trick people into thinking there's another path here. Let's do that. Yeah, that's gonna be. Let's make a trap room here. Morale? What's wrong, morale? Oh, that's how it works. Okay. The enemies block it? I don't like that, actually. You're too annoying. He has way too many enemies. Oh, interesting. You can actually pull a lever. It doesn't matter because you can't go very far with it.